Hey guys, welcome to Breakdown Channel Universe. Konten kali ini berbeda karena gue lagi-lagi berhasil menginterview dua karakter yang bermain di Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. Ini kali kedua gue interview cast-nya Marvel, jadi gue seneng banget. Dan lagi-lagi gue interview villain-nya. Sebelumnya gue interview Jonathan Majors sebagai Kang di film Ant-Man and the Wasp: Quantumania. Dan kali ini gue interview dua villain yang ada di film Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. Ada Chakwudi Iwuji yang bermain sebagai The High Evolutionary, dan ada Will Poulter yang bermain sebagai Adam Warlock. Wah, ini seru banget obrolan kita, walaupun singkat ya. Tapi gue mau kasih tahu ke kalian aja nih, dia videonya, ini openingnya aja, biar kalian tonton aja langsung interview gue sama mereka. Ini dia ya, let's explore this universe. Hey guys, I'm Ryan from Breakdown Channel Universe Indonesia.
Hi.
Hey Ryan, how you doing?
Hi, Chakwudi Iwuji and Will Poulter. It's such an honor. I'm so excited to talk to you guys. And congratulations for the Marvel Studios Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. It was spectacular.
Thank you very much.
I want to start the questions by asking you guys, how does it feel to be part of this amazing journey of the Guardians and also joining the MCU?
I'll borrow some of the words you just used. Fantastic, amazing, very privileged. I feel very privileged, like I've joined this exclusive club. And but also just for me, seeing the fans, whether it was Comic-Con or the other night at the preview, just seeing the amount of dedication and excitement and warmth, you know, that comes out of them, I just realize how lucky I am to be experiencing this, you know?
100%. I think also, you know, when you join a kind of a universe like this, you know, you're also part of a history and a legacy of films that has a kind of unique level of fanaticism and commitment to following all of these stories, which all kind of weave into one another. And that's really special. And like Chuck said, you know, when you go to places like Comic-Con and you know, premieres that are of a kind of unique scale, like the one attached to this movie, you get to interact with those fans and with those people that make the movies what they are, and it's really special.
Okay, I want to ask this to Chakwudi. You play as the High Evolutionary, one of the most powerful and genius villains in Marvel. So can you share us the process of developing the character, and where do you get the inspiration to be High Evolutionary?
Most of the inspiration was really in the script that James presented to me and stuff that I read. And as soon as I read it, I started getting clues about who he is, the sort of grandeur about him and his sort of narcissism and arrogance, but incredible intellect. So the mental side of it was stuff I sort of worked on in my imagination, as how does this guy look at the world, you know? But also a big part of it, and what you saw, you have to give credit to people like Judianna Makovsky, you know, who designed the costume. I mean, the costume is so gorgeous, very different from the comic. So we had to find something regal and immediately powerful, and actually quite attractive also, because, you know, he draws people towards him. And of course, the prosthetics and makeup that Legacy did, you know, with the team of Cassie Rusek and Alexei Dmitriev. And I just felt as soon as those guys put those, as it were, the mask on and the costume, that was another element to the character. So, and then it's the beautiful lines and the beautiful dialogue that James wrote, you know, that gave me, you know, clues as to someone who's able to say, you know, there is no God, that's why I stepped in. I mean, anyone who can say that tells you the sort of character he is, you know? So it was a joy to play.
Oh, wow. So, Tuwil, the fans have been waiting for a long time for Adam Warlock to show up in MCU. Could you describe your character and how does it feel for you to play as Adam?
Yeah, I feel very grateful, obviously, first and foremost, to be entrusted with a character that the fans have an attachment to, and that, you know, there was anticipation around. That's really lovely. I think this is Adam kind of in his infancy, you know, it's an introduction to a very young character who's just kind of been born, really. He's just sort of been birthed. He's entering a universe that he he doesn't know well at all, and he's in a state of wanting to kind of live up to expectations and, you know, responding to all the cues around him in quite a kind of childlike way. And in many respects, I could relate to that journey. it was so fun to play, even just a small kind of arc of, you know, maturing in this first film. And I had a blast with it.
Okay, one last question. Besides your character, the character you play, what is your favorite character in this movie? Maybe start with Chakudi.
My favorite character in this movie is ironically Rocket.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
Rocket. Yeah.
Yeah.
How about you, Will?
I find that really, really hard to answer, but and it changes the whole time. I think Cosmo the dog is pretty fantastic. Yeah.
All right. All right, thank you. It's great. I can't wait for all my friends in Indonesia to watch Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. Thank you so much for your time, Chakudi and Will. Have a nice day and thank you.
Take care, mate. Thank you.
Cheers, thank you.
Itu dia interviewnya. Gimana, seru kan? Ya, ada beberapa pertanyaan sih yang gak keluar. Misalnya gue juga sempat pengen nanya nih si Chakudi Iwuji sebagai The High Evolutionary, which is dia adalah karakter yang jenius. Gue pengen adu pinter sama beberapa karakter-karakter yang ada di Marvel yang juga jenius. Terus gue juga mau nanya sama Will Poulter, kalau misalnya dia lahir sebelum si Thanos ini nge-snap, dia kira-kira jadi debu apa enggak? Walaupun kita nggak tahu ya, pastinya si Will Poulter, si Adam Warlock ini tuh dia lahir sebelum atau sesudah kejadian snap. Jadi gue belum tahu. Jadi kayak, okay, akhirnya juga nggak ada kesempatan karena waktunya singkat banget. Jadi ya, gue cuma bisa nanya beberapa hal itu aja. Nah, gue juga mau ngebahas beberapa hal terutama yang menyangkut dengan dua villain ini. Banyak yang bilang kalau kayaknya film ini tanpa Adam Warlock tuh bakal fine-fine aja gitu kan. Which is, ya Adam Warlock kan itu second villain ya di sini. Ya oke, okay, gue bakal agak sedikit kasih spoiler dulu nih buat kalian yang nonton ini. Karena ini udah pasti gue bakal ngebahas soal isi dari filmnya. Banyak yang bilang kalau Adam Warlock tuh gak penting-penting banget di film ini. Ya, which is sebenarnya kalau dia gak ada pun gak masalah. Tapi gue bisa ngebantah kalau ya kalau nggak ada. Pertama, kalau nggak ada Adam Warlock, siapa yang menyelamatkan Star-Lord? Ya, kalau nggak ada Adam Warlock. Emang kayaknya itu doang sih. Sama mungkin memberikan satu adegan-adegan yang kayak kompetitif gitu di filmnya, jadi itu pentingnya dia. Tapi sebenarnya gue setuju juga sebenarnya. Kalaupun nggak ada Adam Warlock di sini, ya which is it's okay, bisa diganti sama orang lain yang nyelamatin Peter Quill gitu kan. Tapi memang Adam Warlock itu nggak penting-penting banget buat film ini. Ya kan, film ini kalau nggak ada Adam Warlock nggak apa-apa gitu kan, nggak penting gitu kan. Tapi Adam Warlock butuh film ini. Film ini penting buat karakter Adam Warlock karena karakternya benar-benar terdevelop banget di sini. Makanya gue bilang ya oke, dia sebagai second villain, film ini nggak ada dia nggak penting. Tapi kalau nggak ada film ini, dia nih jadinya malah sayang banget gitu. Jadi benar-benar pas banget dia ditempatkan di sini sebagai film first filmnya dia. Untuk mengantarkan dia ke role yang lebih besar di Marvel Cinematic Universe. Untuk Chakudi Iwuji, ini gue spoiler sedikit juga. Ada yang nanya, jadi bang beneran mati gak sih si Chakudi, si The High Evolutionary ini? Ya seperti yang kita tahu dari hukum Marvel, kalau tidak ada mayat berarti tidak mati. Apalagi waktu di ending kan si Rocket disuruh kebunuh tapi dia gak mau. Dia bilang because I'm the F Guardians of the Galaxy gitu. Jadi ya tidak mati walaupun udah terbujur kaku, udah terbujur gitu, tapi nggak kelihatan apakah dia mati atau enggak. Dan gue juga agak suka sedikit bingung ya sama mukanya dia, kok jadi malah mirip-mirip kayak Red Skull gitu. Which is ya mungkin mengambil referensinya aja sih. Tapi apakah karakternya mati atau enggak? Menurut gue enggak. Tapi apakah karakternya bakal punya kelanjutan? Kayaknya juga walaupun dia hidup, kayaknya nggak bakal lanjut. Pertama, Chakudi Iwuji ini bisa dibilang salah satu teman dekatnya si James Gunn gitu ya. Jadi menurutnya salah satu yang dia ajak di Peacemaker, dia ajak juga di film ini. Jadi kayaknya ya case-nya si James Gunn ini udah nggak bakal jauh-jauh gitu dari film-film atau aktor-aktor yang pernah kerja sama dia. Makanya dia diajak. Jadi kayaknya si Chakudi ini juga bakal punya peran penting di DC. Which is gue juga nggak tahu apakah ini bakal lanjut apa enggak, tapi menurut gue sih enggak. Ya, untuk dua karakter itu, ini gue lumayan suka banget. Apalagi yang seperti yang di-mention sama si Chakudi tadi, ada line yang benar-benar keinget banget sama gue untuk kayak, bikin gue merinding juga waktu itu. Dia bilang kan, "There is no God, that's why I stepped in." Aduh, itu salah satu line yang benar-benar kayak menjelaskan karakternya, gue setuju. Benar-benar kayak strong banget deh line itu. Yang kayaknya bakal gue bikin kayak jadi quotes gitu ya. Tapi kontroversi sih. Dan untuk Will Poulter sebagai Adam Warlock, walaupun karakternya agak-agak konyol, tapi gue suka sih di film ini bagaimana karakternya tumbuh sebagai seorang yang polos, sebagai infant gitu ya, baru lahir, akhirnya terdevelop dengan adegan-adegan scene-scene konyolnya ya, karena dianggap pasti bocah ya. Dan di endingnya seperti kita tahu, dia menjadi member The Guardians of the Galaxy, which is ya kalau di komik juga pernah kan Adam Warlock itu join menjadi bagian dari Guardians of the Galaxy. So itu dia hasil interview gue, hasil interogasi gue kali ini. Doain mudah-mudahan next masih bisa dapat kesempatan untuk interview cast-cast lainnya. So, wish me luck guys, dan thank you udah support selama ini. Thank you juga udah nonton video ini. Jangan lupa untuk like video ini dan subscribe sebagai bentuk dukungan kalian buat channel ini. Cari kita juga di TikTok dan di Instagram breakdown.universe, karena kita juga bikin konten di sana. Dan jangan lupa lakukan satu kebaikan hari ini. See you in the next video, gue Rian. Until next time, keep exploring the multiverse.